Good morning, everybody. We're back playing Thief. Game didn't end, so there's that.
Who made that noise?
Did you say something? Gee, I must have imagined it.
Help! Help!
Help!
Don't
He's
let him get
me!
Damn it. I could probably go up top after knocking him out, because it wouldn't alert anybody.
Too bad. Just catching a cold.
Nasty weather we're having. Makes me wish I was inside guarding one of them exhibits instead of out here in the rain. How come we got stuck on outdoor guard duty again?
We're guards. That's what we do.
Do you know anything about the exhibitions? I've heard stories that the masks they're gonna bring are magical.
all the time. You ask these stupid questions and then something goes wrong. Lord Baffert, Lord Donald, Sheriff Truitt, we worked for all of them and always gotten fired because someone broke in, something got stolen, or someone got killed. I'm always too distracted answering your stupid questions. When this job is over, you're on your own. I'm done with you.
Hey, no need to get all heated about it.
Taffer.
I'm surprised that worked. How much do I need? 1400? What do you think? I made a money?
What's there? Oh well. What it was. Who's there?
You better be daffing around down here. Looks like nothing.
There.
All right. You're in for it now, thief. Over here!
That is gonna be the stupidest shit. Like, what am I experiencing right now?
Thank you.
those fucking things, dude. They're just straight up the worst. That's all and good. Did not tune the harp, it turns out. All right, yeah.
Terrible secrets. Terrible secrets.
He was attacking me. Climb this, you sack of shit. Oh, fuck you. How the hell did you even get up there? God, you are...
Either someone's hiding the evidence, or these guys got lost in 10 feet of passage.
Wanted to leave me alone. I guess it's gotta be like upstairs or something. Yeah, that's what I keep hearing. Where are the stairs, dude? I hated that. Ugh. I think I got all the books, but he just doesn't disappear is the problem. Cool, he's like right behind me. No! Dude, I don't want to deal with this problem the whole fucking time! No, dude, this is ass! This is actual ass!
No. suits the medicine.
Oh my god, dude! Does he just know where I am and he just follows me the whole way?
I heard that. I thought that was a weapon you had.
This is new stuff. Did something.
Thank you.
Oh, that's not what I wanted at all. Yeah, it's a nice looking painting, isn't it? But you can all appreciate art. Very cool. I'm guessing I turned off security for some of the exhibits? God. I guess that's what I didn't deactivate. I deactivated something on this side. So I deactivated something. Hold on, let me take a look at that really quick. Yeah, off green. That means middle! Maybe. I don't actually know. do. So I didn't deactivate this one. That's what I didn't do. That's, I imagine, the torture room. That's not where we're going straight away. Knocked out both of these bad guys. I didn't deactivate that one. I didn't deactivate that one. I think I only deactivated the others. So I think what I would need to do is go this way and check this zone to see if there's another way to deactivate things, because that's my guess. There is a security room. that's why that kept... Oh, how fascinating. First and foremost, I need to find that room that had all the switches for the... Over here, or am I just imagining a different? I think I'm imagining downstairs. Okay, so this is stuff. There's two studies, the foyer, exhibition, terrarium, guard, exhibition. We didn't look at that.
Stop right there! Hey! Hold it right there!
Ooh, I can hide there.
Just the sir, checking up on things.
Last thing I know is we have boilers where they carry with them the purifying flow and were made in the builder's own image.
Cultivator. That must be what Karis is writing to Gervasius about. What a nice bonus.
Okay. Cool. I didn't know if that would work. That's not right. Glad I wasted my time with that. I'm curious because I definitely deactivated something, right? Like, we've cleared that. I can only have one off at a time. Fascinating. I'm nearly there. Okay. That's fascinating. But now we've figured it out. So now I just have to go through the trial and error. Figure out what that's about, by the way. I know we can technically already leave, but we're gonna go figure out what that's about. Deactivate the old-fashioned way, so I had to make do. Oh, no, that's wrong. Incorrect. Okay. I'm gonna have to go pull a different lever for that. Shouldn't, like, activate at all. Cool. Alright, so. Blue must be... I don't know the correlation, but I imagine green-green equals those two. That's what I imagine. Red, green, blue. Red, green, blue, red, green, blue. Did I do right? Did I do good? This one, dude. I definitely already got that one. I don't really have the health to screw this up, so let's go for it. Nope. God, it takes a second, doesn't it? Okay, so did I at least do the other one? Maybe? Question mark? have no idea what on earth the correlation is, but we're going to go turn all of them to red, because I figure that's the last one I have. Or all to green, whatever. We do all green. Was off, and that switched this back on. So what the hell is this? Switch them all back on. Well, they're all red and green now, so. Oh, God. Don't actually know how I'm supposed to do this. We're gonna look it up now. Hold on. Hold on. That is very unhelpful. Thank you for that terrible fucking walkthrough. Super red. Well, let's go find out what happens. Because I'm curious. Well, actually, let's see if we can figure this out. Okay, blue. All of it is blue. I can't be any different. All of it is blue. Ugh.
What's going on here? Here, chicky, chicky, chicky. I'll see your bone! Who's making the racket?
Dude, fucking nailed it. I can't fucking get in there, really? I knew it. I fucking knew it. Do I need to, like, touch the floor for it to activate? Is that what it is? Hold on. Makes this viable. But I also really need to nail where this fucking thing goes. Okay, if I go back, I can get stuff that's in the ballroom, which should put me right over, and then we should be good to just walk straight to the door. I'd imagine.
Something there.
fucking nice, dude. I get to actually have fun this time.
Don't. The reaction will continue if it finds more organic material.
For how long?
It seems that when all the rust gas settles into dust, then it is safe. Garrett, for what purpose would the Mechanists use these cultivators?
Well, we know Karras has installed them in the masks of the servants.
Yes.
And the servants have been placed in the homes of the wealthy.
Yes, the homes with the gardens. The plants there could sustain a reaction large enough to destroy everything.
Yes, we must think of a plan.
No, there's no time to think. We must go to the Mechanist Cathedral. The beacon you've heard about. You could find it. Try to activate it. To draw the servants to the cathedral. Then you must somehow get Karras to signal them to release the rust gas. You see, if I fill the cathedral with plants, enough to fuel a chain reaction, then it should cause the same effect we just saw. But it would take Karras with it instead of the city. Remember, the cathedral is sealed, airtight.
If we can get into the Mechanist Cathedral, if you fill it with plants, if I can find, let alone activate the beacon, all without being detected, that's too risky. We'll be killed.
Karras created these devices to destroy all that we know. And now they are in place. He needs only say the word. There is no more time. We must act. Are you too blind to see that?
Your plan is suicide. I'll think of a better way. And I work alone.
Diane, Larkspur, I need to speak with you.
I am here against the wishes of the Keeper Council. I am here as your friend, Garrett. Listen. Victoria has begun an assault on the Mechanist Cathedral.
No.
I hope the glyphs are wrong.
And indeed, Zipper.
Face me yourself, man fool.
Victoria!
Garrett! I've failed. This is not enough plant life to sustain the reaction. These mechanical beasts detected me. But there is one more thing I can do. Then it will be up to you, my good thief.
Wait, Victoria, let's get... Victoria!
Plant! Enough!
Karras.
How much does it want for it? Oh, that's not awful at all. that's it for now. I'll see you all in the next adventure. We're gonna beat this tomorrow. I'm pretty excited.